Beğendim abi. Bu adamı daha çok izleyek.
Evet, hızlı.
Hello, gentlemen. I'm Special Agent Edwards of the FBI. And this is my
FBI.
Partner, Agent Wallace. Glad to meet you too. I'm Detective Wood.
Chat, bir daha soruyorum. 500K yapar mısınız diyor kumpir. Bir daha soralım abi. 500K yapılır mı bu iş? Ben FNAF'ın filmini izlemedim. Kötü mü çok? Hala evet diyorsunuz. Peki abi. Enayiler sizi. Teke tek de yaratığı alırım. Aynen.
William Bradley, I'm in charge of this investigation and this is the police sergeant David Miller. Please take a seat.
All right, so
pekala yani
Everything you guys know and everything you guys are suspicious
14 yaşında
of.
Amca oğullarıyla bastırbasyon partisi yapmayan adam adam mıdır lo?
And this is a case of a serial murder, is that correct?
Yes, sir. As well as theft and bribery.
Different kind of incest, ya.
Now, let's really
amca kızı gel sikişeki duydum ama amca oğlu gel 31 çekeki ilk kez duyuyorum.
String of disappearances that started popping up about a year ago, all relating back to a kids entertainment company called Fazbear Entertainment. This first case involves a man named Sean Roberts, whose family told us was a paranormal investigator.
Amca oğlu gel asılak.
On the night of August 19th, 1985, around 2 o'clock,
yaşandı
he was hired
mı?
To look into the company's supernatural occurrences. However, his family reported that same morning that he hadn't come home and has been missing ever since. Now, originally we suspected that he had been kidnapped, but witnesses close to the restaurant strip mall lead us to believe a different story. They reported hearing a loud gunshot, some recognized it as a shotgun blast, that came from the parking lot during the night. When we arrived on scene after a disturbance call about it that evening, we found shattered glass from a broken window pane.
Abla öyle değil. Toplu 31 çekme partisi. Düşündüğün gibi değil. Düşündüğüm gibi değil. Yapılmış abi belli ki.
That landed on the outside of the building. We did manage to find a small blood sample on the ground as well as fingerprints off the victim's equipment, confirming that this was him and he had indeed been murdered. However, we found nothing giving us any idea of who the actual killer was.
Abi bir türlü izleyemedik yalnız. Bir şey söyleyeceğim konuşmaktan ama bir tane şey vardı abi. Dizi vardı, ne Big Mouth, hatırlıyor musunuz? Onda böyle bir oyun oynuyorlardı. Hatırlayan var mı? Kraker'in üzerine. Ortaya bir tane kraker koyuyorlar abi, etrafına şey daire oluşturuyorlar. Asılmaya başlıyorlar. En son gelen, hepsi kraker'in üzerine geliyor bu arada. En son gelen kraker'i yiyor.
Go.
Evet yaptık biz güzel.
Abopator.
O abopator gerçekten. Chat biraz bir süre konuşmuyorum ben. Buraya bakacağım.
Hepsini böyle hatırlamak istemiyorum. Okuyacağım. And that the building's entrance doors be unlocked for him to enter. So, with the prospect of literally anybody being able to enter the building at any time, nobody could exactly prove that the company itself was involved. So, we eventually just passed this case off as some crack job who stumbled on the unlocked door, figured he'd try to score himself a payday by robbing the place, saw Mr. Roberts approaching the building, and then shot him through the window to ensure no witnesses. Afterwards, he spent the rest of the time before we got there doing the best to clean up after himself. And then another case came up about a few months after that, on March 15th, 1986. The family of a mechanic for Apton Robotics, their LLC sister company, filed a report about their missing son, Matthew Walker. Again, we arrived at the restaurant and found no tangible evidence of a crime that was committed, so the second time we asked if the company had any idea about this event, or again, had maybe caught it on camera. Again, they said no, and when they looked back at the camera footage, it cuts off about the time that it could have happened. So they inferred then maybe that their building power had randomly shut off. So again, nobody at the time could prove they were responsible for his disappearances, but I think we both know lightning doesn't strike in the same place twice. So we kept a closer eye on him this time.
Yeah, ping.
Finally, the smoking gun case that told us something fishy was going on was the disappearance of Jacob Carter, who was a new hire for the company and reported missing after he didn't come back for his first night shift on October 29th, 1986. Again, no evidence of a crime could be found anywhere, but this time when we asked the company for the footage, they agreed, but discovered it had, quote, mysteriously gone missing as soon as they went to look for it. So y'all start to sense a pattern here.
Three missing people are gone without a trace.
Oğlum anlatıyor la işte FNAF'ı.
Suspiciously uncooperative company are seemingly covering up these incidents.
And that's just the tip of the iceberg. Do also bear in mind that all of this is
a part of missing cases
relating to the company as well.
Özet geçer misiniz? Özet geçilecek bir şey yok aslında. FNAF hikayesini anlatıyor. Restoran var diyor. Orada işte işe girenler kayboluyor. Ancak kanıt bulunamıyor. Herhangi bir suça dair ama şirkete sorduğumuz zaman işte kanıtımız yok, zartut falan filan diyormuş. İşte bunlar da FBI incelemeye geliyorlar. Five Nights at Freddy's'deki restoranı, Freddy Fazbear'in lokantası mı ne yağdı? Ne bileyim.
Unfortunately, don't have the documents on hand with me right now since they were just requested by our CSIs a few minutes before this, but what I do still have is everything that happened afterwards, which is pretty much just shows that all these cases resulted in successful
adamın sanat tarzı ilk 10 dakika gak gak yapmak
reparations
evet.
And bring them closer to bankruptcy.
I see. What about this guy you caught last night? How does he fit into all this?
Well, as of now, he's confessed to being the one responsible for everything we just mentioned.
Allah.
In front of you is everything we could find on him in our archives. He confessed that he murdered the four kids, Gabriel Martin, Jeremy and Susie Collins, and finally Fritz Robinson, as well as the additional three cases we just talked about, claiming that they were too close to discovering the truth.
Which is?
Well, that's the other thing. He's been real picky about which questions he answers. We asked where the bodies were, he said nothing. We asked how long he's been doing this, he said nothing. And he's even avoided questions just relating to his side of the story. Not sure why he wants to still keep secrets from us now, even after letting the cat out of the bag. Also, his responses don't seem very genuine.
Don't seem genuine? Are you sure he's not just trying to throw you guys off?
Agent Edwards, I've served with this police department sergeant for 25 years. I know when people are lying to my face.
Well, if there's a confession, then this sounds like an open and shut case to me. So what are you guys trying to say right now?
Well, we just think the situation is a bit too good to be true. A guy gets away with seven murders and now all of a sudden decides to stop hiding his tracks. It was too easy to catch him.
I'll say, son of a bitch pretty much cuffed himself. Didn't try to fight.
5 dakikadır yapping bu arada yeter.
So what? Made me feel guilty and turned himself in. Thought I could pull a fast one on us last night and we got him.
All I'm saying is that there could be more to this case than was immediately apparent.
Bu adam sustun artık.
No, aren't seeing quite yet.
Well, unfortunately the court doesn't care about could be's. They're only concerned about what we can prove. Now, is there anything else you haven't shown us yet that proves these claims more broadly?
There is one thing, and it's another major reason we brought you guys in. One of our officers managed to record the whole ordeal that happened last night. However, there are definitely parts of this tape that we cannot show to the public. At least not yet.
All right, Dad. Show us what you got.
Buyurun.
Is that camera rolling?
Let's see. Yep, says recording.
All right, good. Should be coming up on them fairly soon.
Which way are they heading?
Should be the same direction we're going, just not exactly sure how far up they are. Keep an eye on both sides, though.
Oh shit, is that them?
Might be. It looks like it fits the bill.
Why the hell are they driving so slow?
I don't know. They're probably trying to decide what to do. Let's go ahead and phone it in now before they try something. 3 Echo 10 to dispatch, over.
3 Echo 10, go ahead.
Yeah, we got a possible jackpot on that Bolo 4982 white GMC box truck currently heading northbound on 99.
Roger, ready for the plate details.
That LP is going to be Juliet Golf Kilo 245. That's Juliet Golf Kilo 245. And it's a Wisconsin plate, over.
3 Echo 10, that's a positive ID. Vehicle was reported stolen from a rental service a few days ago and is now involved with an ongoing investigation. Multiple units reported seeing a brand logo on the side of the vehicle, though. So the vehicle may be bought by the company and this report may be a mistake. We pretty much just need to figure out if they actually own the vehicle or not.
10-4 dispatch, thanks for the assist. All right, let's pull them over. Okay, I'm gonna walk over to the driver's side, tell what's going on, see if we can get the squared away. Sit tight, be ready to back me up, all right?
Yes, sir.
All right.
Olayın görüntülerini izliyoruz şu anda arkadaşlar. Spoiler al.
How are you guys doing this evening? Alright, my name is Officer Dale. May I see the keys to the truck, please? Just want to make sure you don't take off and run on me now. Thank you very much. Alright, do you know why I stopped you just now? Well, there's a bolo, or be on the lookout for this particular model of vehicle. Now, I ran your plate just now, and my dispatcher told me that this vehicle was reported stolen by a rental service. Uh-huh. Yeah. Well, I mean, this looks to be y'all's vehicle, so, I'm not gonna assume anything, right? You know how companies like to make shit up all the time so you can rip people off, you know? Mm-hmm. Alright, well, let's see if we can get this figured out. Yeah, for lots
of registration on you.
Perfect. I assume this is a commercial vehicle? Okay, let's see, you got your license for that. Alright, let me go ahead and rerun the stuff and see if we can get this issue squared away, alright? Alright, sit tight for me.
Çek vur ya. Bu nasıl polis? Tamam. Yakışıklı güvenlik mi bu polis?
You might follow the same for me. I'm gonna take care of the registration out here so I can keep an eye on them.
Yeah, sure thing. 3 Echo 10 to dispatch.
3 Echo 10, what you got?
Got a commercial license I need you to check out for me.
Ready for the details?
License number is going to be 126-266-79. That's 126-266-79. First name Oscar, last name Master. Master. He's a 34-year-old white male with short brownish-black hair. Over.
I'm not coming up with anything. Can I get a 10-9 on the number?
126-266-79. 7-9.
I got no one listed under that name. Is it expired?
Negative dispatch. License says it'll expire in 92.
Roger. It might be a false ID. Description sounds familiar, so they might be the guys the other unit saw.
Well, they seem to be acting pretty calm pulling something like this, but I'll tell my partner and we'll bring him in. Thanks for the help.
10-4.
Hey, Daryl!
Yeah, what's up?
This is a fake
what's
ID.
What's up?
Shit, really?
Just read the details to dispatch twice and they came up with nothing both times.
Well, is it expired?
No, look, it says it expires in 92.
Damn. Okay, then. Alright, I'm gonna get the driver out in the cuffs. Go ahead and walk around back and make sure his friend doesn't take off running.
Okay, will do.
2092 değil mi? Kamyonun arkasında ne var? Birazdan göreceğiz galiba.
Hey man, I'm gonna need you to step out of the vehicle for... Hey, where the hell is your friend?
Daryl?
3-10, officer down, shots fired! Don't move! Show me your hands! Now!
Drop what's in your hands and step out of the truck!
You deaf motherfucker!
I said! What now?
Just stick to the plan, come on!
Foxy? görmemiş, kaç amık.
The Echo 10 to dispatch.
Chica, kalkmasın.
Can you read me? Can anyone hear me right now? Oh, fucking great.
Abi. Abi, araban var. Bin. Siktir ol git.
Daryl! Daryl, you still with me, buddy? Damn it, man. I'll make him fucking pay for this. This is 3 Echo 10. I got an officer down on 999 North. I need backup and immediate medical assistance. Over. Does anyone read me? Ah, radio's busted too. Fuck.
Ya arabada yok mu radyo?
God damn it, Daryl. The one time we need a spare. Ugh. All right, think. I'm not that far from the city, so someone must have heard all this. Wait a minute. Where'd the hell they go? Why didn't they just take off in the truck? Oh, they're up to something. They have to be. Is this thing still rolling? Oh shit, it is. Okay. Let's see if I can find out where they went. All right. It looks like they went off the right in this direction. So let's see if I can catch up to them.
Ne kadar çile abi adam ya. Az önce arkadaşı ölmemiş gibi amına koyayım.
No one's getting away from me. That easy.
Adam bir anda YouTuber'a döndü.
Not after what they did tonight.
Neden bir anda Nova Prospect oldu adam? O sırada kan kaybından ölen body'si abi. Adam YouTuber'lık hayalini gerçekleştirdi.
Damn. What is this place? Looks abandoned. Or at least pretty run down. It's gotta be a mall or something. The hell are they doing in a place like this? This must be where they broke in. Or at least where someone broke in.
Evet, her şeyi sesli söylemesi çok cringe.
Jesus, this place definitely looks bigger on the inside. I mean, it looks fairly intact, but my god, did they let this place go?
Mekan inceleme videosu yapıyor. Emlakçı oldu bir anda Pete.
These are the old businesses they closed down.
El el, öyle mi yarram? Hadi ya.
Architecture looks super retro though.
Mimari anlatıyor amına koyayım, az önce arkadaşı öldürüldü, sikeceğim şimdi. Sus. Sus. Ah!
I wonder if there's still no way. How is there still power in this place?
Çok da şu
well,
an,
there
tamam
is still
mı?
Power, hopefully the phones here still work. I gotta make sure backup knows I'm here, otherwise they'd be looking everywhere to try and find where the action
abi,
is.
Abi vlog çekmiyorsun, Allah İmdat!
I think that's a map right there. Let's see if I can find the office buildings. Okay, let's see. Office. Here. Okay. Second floor on the east side. Alright, let's see if those phones still work. So hopefully I can redirect the cavalry over here to help catch these guys.
Ne bu sevinç? Ah, alright, let's go.
Wait.
How long until the rest show up? From where we are, it'll take him at least 5 to 10 minutes, but they don't even know we're here, so we've got time.
Will
you quit your fucking bitching and hand me the pliers?
I see.
La sus!
The scrappers. I wonder what they need all that for, though.
Okay, I got it. Open the bag. I heard that! Who's there? Hey! Who's that?
Oh, fuck it. MCPD! Hands up! Now!
How the fuck?
Abi gelmesini mi? Artık sus.
God, I hate that thing. I gotta get back up here now.
Bu arada gördüğünüz mimari yapılar.
Selam güzellik.
Teşekkür ederim. Egeren hoş geldin. Umut hoş geldin. Burak FF508 hoş geldiniz. Teşekkürler.
Yes. There we go.
Bağırma.
Damn it. It's locked. Fuck it.
Biratuz.
Yes. Still works. All right, let's send in the cavalry.
Neden yaptın her şeyi anons ediyorsun abi? Neden? İmdat!
Come on, pick up.
Yeah, this is Officer Mitchell Clyde, MCPD. We got shots fired at Northview Mall, east of I-99 North. I got 2 armed and dangerous suspects with machine pistols, both in all black and ski masks. Physical description unknown. My partner's down and unresponsive. I need backup and immediate medical assistance.
this sound like a fucking prank call to you, lady? Both me and my partner's radios are busted. What do you want me to do? Thank God this phone still works, otherwise I'd have no way to reach you guys.
I think I heard something.
Ah, shit. Just give me some backup, damn it.
Abi geldiler abi. Yo değil Berkay. Abi.
Chris.
What?
He's still alive. He got to one of the phones.
Ah, fucking shit. All right, we've only got three more spots after this. We better hit those quick. Where's your robot?
I don't know. Try to call it back.
You know, I'm almost tempted to leave that useless piece of shit.
Moderatör silmiyor. Mesajı otomatik siliniyor. Ben görebiliyorum ama attığınız linkleri. Sonra bunu açar mısın demişsin. Ne bu? Açarız abim 5 dakika.
Here.
We can't let the cops find it. It's gotta come with us.
Don't make me regret this.
Aha geldi. Language reactor.
Shit, Jesus. What the fuck?
Susma ya, öl ya. Yok abi, öl sen ya. Susma da bir ya.
There he is.
Oh shit.
Ah, fuck. How you like that, you coward? Let's see you run.
Geldi yine. Ölürken bile kamerayı bırakmıyor bu arada. Çekmeyi ihmal etmiyor. Mimariyi. Evet, bozulduğuna göre arkadan kalkak yapma vakti. Uf, ayaklara bak kocaman.
About fucking time.
CPD.
Wait, Clyde?
Yeah. Yeah, Sarge, it's me.
Holy shit. Stand down. He's with us. Thought we had lost you. Why the hell didn't you report in?
Both mine and Daryl's radios were busted, sir. Only so much I could do at the time. Managed to find a working phone, and that's how I called you guys in.
I see. Where's Daryl, then?
Wasted, Sarge. Got shot up pretty bad. I think he's dead.
Damn it. All right. Where is he?
Down by my vehicle, right next to the stolen truck on 99, not too far from here. Pretty sure my lights are still on, so it'll be hard to miss.
Go down, secure the part of the highway, and get medical down there as fast as you can.
Yes, sir. Alpha Squad, on me.
Alfa takımı üzerime.
I got my head bashed pretty hard. I'm shot in the thigh. Other than that though, I'll live.
Can you fight?
Öyle mi var ya, hangisi?
All right, good. We need all the help we can get before they escape. What do they look like?
Hard to tell. Both of them were in ski masks and all black. It seemed like Daryl got a good look at them with their masks off. Though it's not like he can give you a description of them now. One of them has a machine pistol, and I think the other guy's got a regular one. One of them's name is Chris, but I didn't catch the other guy's name.
When's the last time you saw him?
Down this way. I think they're still here, but we gotta go now.
All right. Bravo, Charlie, sweep this building. Let's smoke these guys out. The rest of you are on me. Let's move!
Abi sen vurulmamış mıydın? Neden gidiyorsun? Oğlum taş... Bu adamın asgari ücret için yaptığı şeyler beni çıldırtacak abi.
There he is! Hands up!
All you, got eyes on. Let me see your hands! Drop the gun!
Drop the gun and put your hands up!
Drop the gun and show us your hands!
Alpha 1, how copy?
We're pinned down! The assistant's on the second floor!
İyi yayınlar, Rob.
He's down! Threat neutralized!
All units, suspect down. Repeat, suspect eliminated. Whoever took the shot get hit. It was a clean kill. Remember, he's not alone. Finish clearing this place and fall in with us. We're not done here yet.
Any idea where his friend might be?
Hey, let me out of here.
I think that answers your question.
Fallen! On me!
Düşün.
Hey! Open the door!
Police department, come out with your hands up!
I can't, the door's stuck! I can't open it!
Yemeyin abi bunu, yemeyin!
Hands up now! Face the wall, on your fucking knees!
What's your name? Identify yourself!
Henry! Henry Emily!